In this video, we will see how to add outer and unit product in QSale inventory application. Add the outer product. Select plus icon available at right bottom of the application. Scan the outer product barcode. Add the outer product name. Add the purchase price. Add the sales price. Add the unit of measure. Select item category. And select outer/BOM checkbox. Once outer/BOM checkbox is done, this product is considered as outer. Now add the pieces. To add the pieces, select add pieces button available at right bottom of the application. Now scan the unit product barcode. Add the unit product name. Add the purchase price. Add the sales price. Now add the number of pieces available in the outer. Now select the UOM. Now select the item category. Now save the unit. Then save the entire outer product. Now the outer product and unit product is added successfully. Thank you.